10 years ago, a funny thing happened to Kirsan Ilyumzhinov.
It was happened in 17th September. I remember in Moscow. It was happened in my apartment.
At the time, he was the elected president of Kalmykia, long before President Putin changed things so that Kalmyks can no longer elect their leader, but simply have one appointed for them instead. On a trip to Moscow, in his apartment in the capital, Ilyumzhinov was abducted by aliens.
I was taken by my apartment in Moscow to this spaceship, and we went to some star, and after that I asked them, please bring me back, because next day I should come to Kalmykia, to Elista, and go to Ukraine. Yeah, and there's no problem, Kirsan, we have time, yeah.
How much of that experience do you recall? Can you describe to me what actually happened?
They are like people like ours, yeah. They have the same mind, the same vision, and so on, and I talked with them, yeah. I understand that we are not alone in this old world, yeah. We are not unique, yeah.
I did wonder, but couldn't quite bring myself to ask.
I'm not crazy man, yeah, but after that, when I gave the first interview in Radio Freedom in Russia 5 years ago, thousands, not hundreds, thousands people write a letter to me, calls by phone, oh, Kirsan, you are a politician and you are not afraid to say about it. From the United States, every year more than, it's official statistic, every year more than 4,000 people, more than 4,000 people who contacted such people.
En abril del 2010, en el canal 1 de la televisión de Rusia, el político Kirsan Ilyumzhinov relató que ese 17 de septiembre, estando en su departamento en Moscú, a punto de dormir, escuchó que alguien le hablaba desde el balcón, y fue cuando vio a un ser semitransparente que parecía una criatura casi humana, con un traje espacial amarillo. Kirsan señaló que le habló al alienígena solemnemente y le preguntó por qué no iban a la televisión y se mostraban ante los humanos, a lo que el extraterrestre le respondió que ellos aún no estaban preparados. Las declaraciones de Kirsan Ilyumzhinov le dieron la vuelta al mundo, y en el Parlamento de la Federación Rusa, conocido como Duma, las palabras de Ilyumzhinov fueron tomadas muy en serio, sobre todo por el diputado Andrei Lebedev, miembro del Comité de Seguridad de la Duma de Rusia, quien solicitó al presidente de la Federación, Dmitry Medvedev, que el político Kirsan Ilyumzhinov sea investigado profundamente. El diputado Andrei Lebedev argumenta que Kirsan pudo haber divulgado secretos de Estado a los extraterrestres y que incluso ahora podría estar influenciado por los alienígenas en el gobierno que practica en la República de Kalmykia.